Hey, remember, this is Friday, right?
Yes.
I had a flashback. I thought it was Tuesday, and I was watching NXT.
A psychedelic moment for Michael Cole.
Hey, give credit, though, to
Hang on, the Hall of Famer's in the ring.
Oh, go get him, Hitman. Let's go, Hitman. Let's go, Hitman.
Didn't you call us goose earlier?
Yeah, well, just trying to get through this.
Again, this is what Lay Cool is trying to get into the mind of Natalya, trying to offset Natty for a big championship match this Sunday.
Give Natalya credit. She's just taking this all in stride. I think she finds a little humorous herself.
I think Natalya is a competitor, and she realizes this Sunday all jokes.
If you were Natalya, you'd think it was funny, too.
If I was Natalya, I'd be annoying, and no one would like me.
And that's different because why?
Set him up now. Actually, Natalya is an incredible athlete, a third-generation superstar. She is powerful and well-versed in many suplexes, including the double underhook butterfly suplex.
Great throw by Natalya.
And how about Layla's beard is still on?
Oh, here's the cover.
It's actually a goatee.
And a kick out by Layla.
You mind your own business.
I can't believe she's talking to her uncle like that. Oh, look at Layla.
Going for that neckbreaker, the layout, backslide through.
I can't tell who's who. Who's the bearded one again?
Well, that's like your commentary every week.
Hang on, it looks like Natalya's going for the sharpshooter. Look at the power of Natalya.
They look like Brett at WrestleMania.
No. Let's never speak of that.
And now a sharpshooter means that. Natalya has it locked in.
If Natalya gets this locked on Sunday, we're going to have a new Divas champion. Layla's tapping out.
Natalya, Natalya!
Kelly didn't need to do anything but stand on the apron. She looked great doing it.
Well, it's a sad day for Bret Hart. That's for sure.
Hang on. Whoa. There you go. Now Natalya taking offense. There goes the beard. There goes Layla.
Maybe Natalya just has pogonophobia. Nice. It's the fear of beards.
Well, listen, Natalya is very comfortable at home here in the great white north of Edmonton, defending the honor of her father, Jim the Anvil Neidhart.